His now follows that combination up with another cover. Sincara once again kicks out. Speaking of Sheamus, we found out earlier tonight that Sheamus will be involved in a WrestleMania rematch here on SmackDown, going one-on-one with Daniel Bryan.
Yeah, Daniel Bryan saying that he asked for the rematch here tonight, not because the bro kick has been banned, but because Sheamus caught him by surprise in WrestleMania.
Well, you can point towards the downward spiral of Daniel Bryan. To WrestleMania, losing the championship in 18 seconds would send anyone off the deep end. As the Miz this time comes up empty.
Nobody home, the quickness of Sincara as he looks to capitalize. Sincara trying to shake things off here.
Yeah, but the window of opportunity open right now for Sincara. He has the space that he needs to operate against the Miz.
And creates separation.
Well, Miz stayed out of the way, but Sincara landed on his feet.
You see how Miz missed wildly there with a kick? That's what Sincara's offense does. He keeps it off balance.
And we'll see how Sincara follows up here. Such fast, furious action. Can Miz keep pace with Sincara?
Oh, the goodness face.
Miz looking for this skull-crushing finale. And now Sincara.
Look at this. Sincara trying to fight Miz down to the mat. Can he get him there?
Trying to twist and turn Miz into the canvas. Miz, shoulders down.
U-turn.
Sidney got him.
Wow.
Sincara pulls off the upset.
Here's your winner,
Sincara. Miz is shocked. He's surprised. And the unorthodox offensive style of Sincara called the Intercontinental Champion here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
Maybe Miz should go make another movie. It's been a bad 7 days for the Intercontinental Champion.